Right guys, I've got another original effect for you, or at least what I think is an original effect. It's called Wild Guess. So, let's get straight. So here is Wild Guess, a normal deck of cards, which can be shuffled, and also cut by the spectator, just like so. And then we just need two cards selected. So, what we'll do, is we'll take out two cards. Let's say this one was selected, and this one was also selected. Okay. Now, these are two completely random cards, in this case the Joker and the Jack of Hearts. Just remember J, right? That could just help you out. So, what we all do, Joker, Jack, and then in the center of this one there, one in there, just like so. Okay, lose one, lose the other. Now, we need two piles. Let's do 20 cards in each pile, so 40 cards in all. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. So, 20 cards in each. I just need a number between 10 and 20. So let's say you said 14, it's a completely random choice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Do you know why I chose 14? It's my age. Yeah. So, that's the card you stopped me at. I don't need the rest of the deck. And need another number chosen. So let's say it was 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, right? Cool. Sure you want that card? Yeah? Okay. So we just set that there. Now, you could have stopped me at any point. You could have chosen any number. But you see, they are in fact the two selections. The Joker and the Jack of Hearts. Just quickly, forgot to mention, thumbs up this video for the tutorial. 10 likes for the tutorial. See you next time.